गुड मॉर्निंग अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर ऑल फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। वेलकम टू द न्यू सेक्शन ऑफ द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टेक आउट योर वर्कशीट पैड, ओपन साइंस पोर्शन, ओपन पेज नंबर 5। टुडे वी स्टार्ट द न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज लेबोरेटरी इक्विपमेंट्स। फर्दर वी स्टार्ट द लेबोरेटरी इक्विपमेंट, वी विल नो अबाउट व्हाट आर लेबोरेटरी इक्विपमेंट्स। लेबोरेटरी इक्विपमेंट्स आर यूज इन laboratory. okay student, what are the laboratory equipments? Laboratory equipments are used in the laboratory. First is socket, second is electric switchboard, third is extension board, fourth is magnifying glass, and fifth is telescope. Now read with me. First is socket, second is electric switchboard, third is extension board, fourth is magnifying glass, and fifth is telescope. Now come to the next question, elements and their symbols. Now what are the elements? All metals made up of elements, and scientists use the elements name with their symbols. Like this, left hand sides are the elements and right hand side are the symbols. Now student, read with me. First is carbon. The symbol of carbon is capital C. The symbol of carbon is capital C. Number 2, iron. The symbol of iron is F, capital F and E. Okay, the symbol of iron is Fe. Third is oxygen. The symbol of oxygen is O. Fourth is hydrogen. The symbol of hydrogen is H. Fifth is nitrogen. The symbol of nitrogen is N. Okay student, now come to the next page. Write the names of the laboratory equipments. In previous page, we will read the laboratory equipments. You have to write the names of the laboratory equipment. First is socket. Like this, you have to write the names of laboratory equipments in the boxes. Okay. Now next is write the names of symbol of the following elements. You have to write the symbol. In previous page, we will discuss the elements names and symbol, and we will read it. So we will write the elements symbol. Okay, first is carbon. The symbol of carbon is capital C. Second is nitrogen. The symbol of nitrogen is N. Third is hydrogen. The symbol of hydrogen is H. Fourth is oxygen. The symbol of oxygen is O. Fifth is iron. The symbol of iron is capital F and E. Okay, come to the next page. Match the equipments. You have to match the equipments with the correct names of laboratory equipments. Okay, you have to match it. First is socket. Where is the socket? Socket is in first, second, fourth. You have to match the socket with the fourth one. Okay, now like this, you have to match the laboratory equipments like this. Now come to the next, elements and their symbols. You have to write the elements name and their symbols like this. First is carbon. The symbol of carbon is capital C. Second is Fe. What is the name of Fe is iron. I-R-O-N, iron. Number 3 is oxygen. What is the symbol of oxygen is capital O. Fourth is capital H. You have to see in that worksheet pad, the symbol of H is, it is written in the symbol capital H. You have to write the element name. So what is the element name of capital H is hydrogen. Now fifth is nitrogen. What is the symbol of nitrogen? Capital N. You have to write it like this. Now come to the next page. Practice worksheet. These are the practice worksheet. You have to learn it by your heart and write it in your worksheet pad, in your practice worksheet. These are the Flinders blanks. You have to fill the names of the laboratory equipment. First is socket, S-C-E-T. So what is the spelling of socket? S-O-C-K-E-T. Like this, you have to fill the blanks of the names of the laboratory equipments like this. Okay, you have to fill it by yourself, students. Now, question number 3, write the names of elements and their symbol. You have to write the element's name of the symbol. Okay, you have to give in this. You have to give in the symbols and you have to write down the names of elements name. First is capital O. What is the element name of capital O? Is oxygen. Second is Fe. What is the element name of Fe? Is iron. Third is C. What is the element name of C? Is carbon. Now fourth is N. What is the element name of N? Is nitrogen. And fifth is H. What is the element name of H? Is hydrogen. Now come to the next page. This is also the practice worksheet. You have to do it by yourself, like this socket, electric switchboard. We are doing the previous page like this. Previous page in the practice worksheet. Same here. You have to do it in. Like this, in this page, okay? Now this is your homework. You have to do it by yourself, okay, student? And learn it properly, okay? Thank you, students. Have a nice day.